I believe that both the international observers and the journalists have realized that these elections have been carried out with total transparency, with total tranquility, without any major incidents that any democratic country can have. And people vote with total security and tranquility. The vote is totally secret and guaranteed.